crush you. Those muscles are very, very powerful. So now Roger's strength was well recognized if, in the early days. The UFC, you know the UFC in America, cage fighting, they sent their own photographer out to take pictures of Roger for future promotions as a wrestler and a kickboxer. And also the World Bodybuilding Federation, they awarded Roger his own gold medal. So,
oh, that's awesome.
This is a competition medal from the World Bodybuilding Federation, and it is awarded to Roger the Kangaroo.
That's fantastic.
Just a bit of fun. And, so, yeah. So, we are actually, I am pushing for it to get a statue of Roger for the town of Alice Springs, because he's the only famous thing Alice Springs has ever produced. And it'll be hopefully a life size of when he used to stand 2 meters up like this. We'll get it made so people get the photo. Because when he was puffing his chest out like that, he could never get a photo taken with him before.